should feel.
Sir, I pictured you differently.
What? No, this is an implant avatar. It usually assists the operator during missions. The operator will shortly contact you. Good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Nicholas? I'm Elizabeth. I will be assisting you on missions. Let's check your stats. Take a few steps.
I can't move.
Oh, sorry. The neuropilot is off. Great. Now, run a bit. Turn around now. Working for Sky Chase isn't just about flying across rooftops and eliminating criminals. It will be up to you to find ways to get into hard-to-reach places. You can't go any further. The building is being renovated. Use the crowbar to clear the way. Jump over the obstacle. Oh, a weapon upgrade module. It will be useful for upgrading your weapons. I'll provide you with more details after the mission. Great. Keep going.
Lisa, can you tell me about that piece of steel in my head?
The neuro implant was developed by Vitaltech Corporation. The face of the city has changed for the better with the mass adoption of climb up the ledges to get further. I'm so glad you're joining us. Sky Chase is short on people.
Why?
Many have been killed by skulls, but your new implant, they are no longer a threat to you. The door is locked.
Don't worry, I'll find another way.
Zip lines are stretched between some buildings. You can use them to get around quickly. Jump onto the zip lines and slide down. Heard you mastered parkour while living in the slums? Want to show off your skills? jump and run on the wall. Form a slide to move quickly around the city. Just duck while running. Has a built-in hook system. There's an airport drone in the front with a hook slot. We've installed them for our employees all over the Aeron City. Jump and hook onto the airport to fly over the obstacle. It's been reported the traces of a case. Oh, a chaser have been found near the Vital Tech office. Get over there! Also use the hook to collect items. Just hook the item to pull it towards you. You can't go any further now. There's a keycard above. Use the hook to get it and open the door. Oh my god. There are bandits in the office.
What should we do?
Just a second. Let me clarify. First, you have to break the cyberlock by going into cyberspace.
Cyberspace? What is that?
You'll see. You have an S-Ranger smartphone on your wrist. Take it out. Bring your smartphone to the cyberlock to enter cyberspace. At the moment of hacking, your consciousness is transformed into a digital avatar for hacking. Antivirus has blocked your current weapon. Get a hacking weapon. Hit multiple antivirus targets. You're blocking the... You're out of ammo. Get a new clip. Reload. Shoot the remaining targets. Great. Eliminate new antiviruses. avatar has been injured. Get a syringe and take a shot to heal yourself. You'll have to eliminate a few more antiviruses to get to the lock. Then there are more dangerous antiviruses. They can raise an alarm. Take a knife and quietly eliminate the nearest antivirus. Move on without attracting attention. Lean down, sneak up from behind, eliminate them with the knife. You did great. Go through the lock blocker to open it. Oh my god. It's a missing chaser. It looks like he was shot in the head and his corpse was hidden somewhere. Horrible.
What should I do?
Eliminate skulls in the Vital Tech office. Then head to the helipad. I've called a Skywolf helicopter for you. The Sky Chase drone will bring you a pistol. Retrieve it with the hook. There's a chrono drive system built into your implant that sharpens your reflexes. Activate it during the fight. It'll help you focus your attention. There's a chrono drive system built into your implant that sharpens your reflexes. Activate it during the fight. It'll help you focus your attention.
called the Chaser to Vital Tech client office and why?
He's fired all the rounds.
And what are these bandits doing here?
Unclear. Rumor has it that there's a mole in Skychase who is
that
working with Skulls.
Is here.
Gotta watch out. There's a lot of Vital Tech products in this office. Could Skulls be after them?
Not excluded. These products cost a lot of money. Oh wait, one more thing before you meet the Skulls. This is a chrono-drive system built into your implant that sharpens your reflexes. Activate it during the fight. It'll help you focus your attention.
Chaser to Vital Tech client office and why? And what are these bandits doing here?
Unclear. Rumor has it that there's a mole in Skychase who is working with Skulls.
Gotta watch out. There's a lot of Vital Tech products in this office. Could Skulls be after them?
Not excluded. These products cost a lot of money.
Tell me more about Vital Tech.
They make biomedical equipment. Like I said, they designed your neural implant. Vital Tech's innovative technology is essentially what gave birth to Neuro District of Iron City. Nick, catch!
Done, Nicholas. Your next urgent mission awaits you in the slums.
Pilot mode.
Thank you.
great job on your first mission. Before the next one, you need to upgrade your weapon and move it to the offload vest. Skywolf has a weapon station for this purpose. Turn to it. Supply department has left an equipment for you. Pick it up.
Where am I?
In the parking lot, where the mob bosses left their cars. There are a lot of them. Oh my god! Don't kill anyone!
Are you serious? How can you even imagine that?
Sneak out to the exit. Don't let them spot you.
Why did they dump me in a parking lot full of skulls?
You don't have to be mad. Murphy asked us to wire...
There's some kind of locked door.
It's a warehouse. There must be something valuable stored inside. The key card for the lock must be somewhere in the warehouse. Counter skulls when you live in the
Chaser's out of ammo. No. I think they came out after I was in Sky Chase.
Oh my
god.
You're so creepy.
Oh, no wonder.
Why do all these skulls look so much alike?
Drop the gun, basic principles of gang and cult formation. Brainwashing. An individual means nothing. The group's interests come first.
Nick, quickly. Let the bug down and get out of the parking lot. Later, we'll eavesdrop on the skulls to find out what their plans are for the future.
He emptied the entire magazine. Sneak up, boys. Sneak up. Blast that scumbag from cover. Chaser killed in the Vital Tech office.
He's a recruit, like you. is being sent on a mission by an experienced officer, Casper Rotman.
You think they're specifically targeting Sky Chase newbies? Could this Rotman guy be a double agent?
He's in good standing with the department, but anything can happen.
Tolerable, at least until the war between Skulls and Anarchy. But I haven't caught it.
Tolerable? It's overrun with bandits. I've seen the news of another bloodbath almost every day.
I didn't have to fight for my life every day. I've had my fair share of ass kicking and running away from morons with guns, but it didn't happen as often as you guys hear about on the news.
The boss meeting is in a building nearby. Projecting the geolocation.
Familiar places.
How does it feel to come back home?
It's a strange feeling. On the one hand, I'm remembering something from my childhood. The good times I had playing basketball with my brother. On the other hand, it was a hard time after Derek disappeared.
Watch out!
The old town is falling apart before our eyes.
Watch out!
The old town is falling apart before our eyes.
To the boss meeting, Nick. Take your time. Stop. Take a break.
Who the hell are you?
Good question. On one side is a mass of dying and regenerating cells. On the other, the head of the Anarchy family.
Faber?
That's right, my boy. We want to help to eliminate the Skull's boss. My critters left some gifts on the right side of the building. Pick them up.
this is where the bosses
alarm
meet?
Car.
No way. This is the house where my brother and I lived.
Wow. How was your life here? Did you get along well with him?
Yeah, he was a great guy. We fought sometimes like any brothers. But we made up quickly, and we always stood up for each other when someone from the slums picked on one of us.
Screwed.
Nick, watch out!
There he is!
Eat lead, you bitch!
Nearby. Can't get to the upper floors while he's alive.
The elevator doors are jammed.
You baby!
God, you jerk.
Find something to open them. Crowbar or a jack.
How did the sniper spot me?
Sorry. I accidentally activated the implant's light signal on the retina of your eye.
What? Why?
It was an accident. Press the wrong button.
Lisa, I have a feeling you want to kill me.
No, I just got confused. There are so many instructions and protocols for sky chase operators. Sorry, I haven't memorized everything yet.
You got...
Great, you found the tire iron. Go back to the elevator. Open the doors with it, and get down. Nick, there's been a high voltage generator breakthrough.
sniper is on the roof nearby. Keep your head down. Try to get him in a roundabout way.
I wonder where these skulls got a sniper. They need very expensive equipment.
Whoa.
And weapons, which are not available in the slums.
Recent months, Aang has repeatedly attacked the Neo District.
That's...
Maybe they robbed one of the Sky Chase weapons depot?